Now American Mistress gets closer for Vicky Gill. She's pulled out 2-3 wide of a pace going down the far side. Left to go. Some Fantasy leads the way from on top. Terminator out wide. Excitable moving through. Then beginning to deliver a challenge as Excitable from the back of the field is swinging in line for home with just a furlong left to go. On the inside, Some Fantasy out wide. It's Vicky Gill on American Mistress, and it's Some Fantasy who now goes on to win. Some Fantasy just beats American Mistress into second, very tightly behind Excitable and Aaron on top. Terminator and a long way back to even more Dancing Jess.
Oh, yeah, we're good.